Servus und hallo zurück zu The Expanse. Episode 1 haben wir abgeschlossen. Dann machen wir weiter, würde ich sagen, ne? So. Hoffen wir, dass er richtig
Please,
geht.
Kamina, don't do this. I'll do anything. Anything.
Ach, es gibt eine kurze Rückblende quasi. Oder Vorschau, oder... Ich hab keine Ahnung, was da los ist.
Come! Cut it!
How long until the pirates are back in range?
Hour, maybe two, depending on burn. Same as last time.
The time before that?
And the tin time before that.
Okay. Handlungsanschluss ist irgendwie...
How are you doing?
I'm not the one we need to worry about.
Weiß nicht. So, zuletzt war ja irgendwie, wir warten Befehle in der letzten Folge, glaube ich. Und jetzt hier, naja, machen
Don't
wir mal
tell
weiter.
Her I said this, but Khan's the toughest person I know. I think the bullet just made her mad.
Tough or not, she's going to need help soon. You'll figure something out. I know you will.
Hey, schauen wir mal weiter. Bis jetzt hat's mir Spaß gemacht.
Shouldn't be possible. ETA, 8 minutes. They must have increased their burn this time.
Don't these Pashangwalas rest?
Humans rest. Pirates are fucking animals.
We need to do something about your arm. Virgil has the medbay prepped and ready.
It's fine. Hardly hurts anymore. We're outgunned and nearly out of fuel. Unless we come up with a plan to shake them soon, infection's gonna be the least of my problems.
Yeah.
What do you think we should do?
What do I think we should do? Besides find ourselves a captain who knows how to make decisions?
I was asking your opinion.
My opinion is that there is no good option. Whatever you choose will be wrong. And it's your fucking job to choose, Captain.
Coordinates, 82-14. What are we looking at?
Fuck if I know.
It's a ship's graveyard. Debris field. Caught in orbit around that body.
There's nothing registered there.
How do you know?
Back when I was MCRN, there were reports of a proxy battle right around here with UNN forces. Never confirmed, but seemed legit.
Or much more likely, it's some solar backscatter, radiation cluttering, or any other fucking thing.
Ja gut. Ja, schauen wir mal.
How sure are you?
Geez, after the last few days, I'm not sure I could tell the difference between a pistol grip ratchet and a flex head. 80%.
New plan. We run for cover in there.
Die
won't work, boss man. If we break their lock, they'll be able to track our drive plume.
There won't be a drive plume. We burn hard for here first, then cut engine and turn into orbit. Let it carry us around until we land in the debris.
Slingshot, fuck yes! Could work, if there is actually something there.
Stations! Khan, on my word, loose a PDC volley, then turn and burn.
5G! 6G! Turning now!
Hoffentlich kein Quicktime-Event jetzt, weil das wäre die Versauung.
We have landed in the debris field.
It's shit pirates!
You did it, Barsmang! Fucking legend!
Quiet!
Ja, komischer Anschluss an die letzte Folge, aber gut.
We don't have much time. The pirates are searching for us and we can't run again without more fuel and reaction mass. Arlen?
Baratna and I will head out and start scanning.
Captain, I'm prepped for surgery as soon as Khan is ready.
Tell that waste of oxygen. I wouldn't be needing surgery if he didn't freak out the first time.
I'm still here.
Now come.
Virgil won't let you down.
The prosthetic is ready. Is the patient?
Fine. But you're staying to make sure Dr. Dipshit doesn't cut off the wrong arm.
Etwas aggressiv, die Frau, ne? Die Steuerfrau. Kleines bisschen.
Cap. Scanners aren't picking up any signs of fuel.
Keep looking. Meantime, I'll go for the reaction mass.
Na, wieder Weltraumspaziergang. Es wird ganz furchtbar.
What a mess. What got Earth and Mars so worked up?
Wobei die Steuerung geht einigermaßen.
What's the Delta ship doing in the middle of it? Who knows? Hopefully they all got some reaction mass on board, though.
Meinter. Was? Wo willst du hin? Ja.
Damn. The blast doors to the Laguin are locked down. Not sure if there's a way to open them.
Always a way through. If you got enough explosives. Go check out the other ships. I'll see what I can rig up.
You want to use explosives to blast through a blast door. Guess that could work.
Ja, wohin? Dahinter.
Can't even tell which ship is which. It's all blasted to Falota.
There's definitely more scrap here than a few ships can account for. Maya was right. This was a full-on proxy battle.
With a Belter ship at the center.
Hier hinter. Steuerung geht echt, wenn man die Empfindlichkeit halt so massiv runterschrauft. Sonst keine Chance. Ja, wie komme ich jetzt da runter? Okay, Uiuiui, die Navigation hier. Ein Traum. Das ist irgendwie ein bisschen... Weiß nicht. Spielzeitstreckung, oder? Aber es ist ja schön. Ich will ja nicht nur meckern. Ja.
Found some reaction mass.
Toss it to me. I will store it. Nice toss, Cap! Woo!
Boss man, you probably noticed the Baratna has been a little edgy lately.
Ray, your brother has been an angry Pashangwalo since my first day on board.
This is different. He's got the shakes. It's the pixie dust. But he's been clean for almost a year. He takes some meds that help keep him straight. But
we haven't done a supply run in weeks.
Yeah, ran out of toxiparadone 3 days ago. Don't worry, boss man. He'll be fine. He's tough. But...
Die Zielanzeige springt halt rum wie... Okay, wohin? Ja, Witz. Man gewohnt sich echt an die Navigation, also an das im Schwerelosen. Aber schön ist halt wirklich nicht. Wohin? Ah, da ist nur so ein Teil.
Got a barrel here.
I'll take her.
Der fliegt uns die ganze Zeit nach. Warum?
Got works a
Sata. Ja, das Zeug nicht.
Boss Mang, I got everything hooked up to blow the door. Head back to the lagoon and check it out.
Got it. Hopefully we'll find enough reaction mass to get out of here.
And then what? We going treasure hunting?
Yeah. You think those coordinates go anywhere interesting?
Cox said those coordinates were valuable.
Too langsam.
Cox started talking just to get out of the mess he made.
Good thing you shut him up, Sasuke.
In den Medizin für Aalen. Das mit dem V habe ich noch nicht verstanden, aber gut. Medizin in den nix gibt's nicht. Ja. Ja, wo haben wir jetzt plötzlich den Spring-Dings?
Go work
on it.
Now let the whole station see what happens to traitors who sell out the OPA to the Inyas.
I'm in.
Gut. Und nun? Wohin? Wo muss ich hin? Hier, Tür. Nein. Die Zielmarkierung, die verarscht mich doch.
Another blast door.
Pashing. Fine, I'll get more explosives.
No need. I should be able to access the lockdown controls from the bridge.
Good thinking, Cap.
Could still find more explosives. Just in case.
Oh. Zur Brücke muss ich irgendwie. Oder so. Leuchtet doch was. Wo muss ich hin? Ich hab doch gerade was von einer Brücke gesagt. Cargo Bay. Cargo Bay. Ja, großartig. Beirrt im Weltraum, echt wahr. Keine Ahnung, wo ich hin muss. Die Zielmarkierung ist. Kannst einfach vergessen. Öffne die Tür in der Liguin, ja. Wunderbar. Hier fliegt mal irgendwo hin. Ah, jetzt scheint es hier wieder zu gehen. Die Navigation. Abriegelungssteuerung. Okay. Nur wieder zurückfinden. Oh, na, das ist da hinten, oder? Glaube schon. Ja. Ja, man.
I'll need to make a hole to pass this to the twins.
Ja, dann mach.
Found another barrel.
Woo! This is loaded! Or whatever the Inyas say. Touchdown! Woo!
Touchdown, no.
I've got some radiation from a nearby ship, the Manitoba. Scanner shows the engine is mostly intact. Maybe a few pellets too.
Boss man, that's the far edge of the debris field. You'll be exposed.
You two head back to the Artemis. Everyone stays on the ship, but be ready to pick me up on my order.
Ja. Müssen wir jetzt dann weiter draußen rumfliegen? Anscheinend.
Captain, we're picking up a communication from the Europa's Bane.
It's a Baka. They locked us?
No, it's a broadcast. But they must know we're close.
Patch it over.
There is no sense in running anymore. You know who I am, and I am looking forward to meeting you. Contact me to discuss the terms of your surrender. Or just sit and wait until we find you. It's only a matter of time.
Shit, shit, shit! Cap, you got to get back here!
Not without fuel pellets.
Stupid drone is stuck.
Okay.
Zavaka? I doubt they will all be so easy to kill.
Virgil, if I respond, will they be able to trace the signal?
No, it will only confirm you are in broadcast range. But they seem pretty sure of that already.
Put me through. Captain Zapata, this is Kamina Drummer of the Artemis. I don't want to fight you, but keep sending your crew after me, and I'll be forced to keep killing them.
Okay. Wir müssen mit Drohnen ausweichen bei der Supersteuerung. Das wird sehr spannend. Das nächste Mal geht's weiter, würde ich sagen. Ne? Vielen Dank fürs Ansehen. Servus.